I travel the world a lot as a mom, but also as a scientist. And when you talk to other moms and parents, you realize that their gift to the world is their children. I felt that it was my duty as a scientist, as a mom, to be able to take what I knew to develop it into something that made it easy for moms and parents to use every day. Many infants throughout the world are suffering from multiple food allergies. When you have a child with food allergy, you have to buy different things, go to different restaurants, travel very differently, and also just be worried in any second that your child could accidentally ingest something and have a bad reaction. We saw that from the LEAP study and from the EAT study and from studies throughout the world now that have been published showing that that critical period, that imprinting period of the immune system occurs probably in that 0 to 12 months of age, because our body learns to build immune strength by taking apart proteins. Why not put all of these different proteins together? So that's where I came up with the idea.